we afraid, children, of the terror of the night? Or for the arrows that fly by day? No, for the pestilence that goes creeping around in the darkness. Not for the destruction that's waiting in the new day hour. If we walk together, little children,
Brothers and sisters, make it to the
Jesus is all.
My Jesus is all.
He's my all.
Y'all came down tonight because this is sort of something I've been wanting to do for a long time. I've been a kind of closet gospel fan and singer for a long time, and I decided to put all my favorite gospel songs together and put it all on one show, so I'm happy you could be here tonight.
Trials, troubles, tribulations, such as never been before. When the angels pour upon us their vows of wrath forevermore. Whoa, when the fire comes down from heaven.
Savior cry. Oh, when the fire comes down from heaven and the blood shall fill the sea, I'll be carried on my Jesus and forever with him be.
Play it one time.
Lonely, my you.
I heard about a man one day who wasted not his time away. He prayed to God.
He prayed to God every morning, noon and night.
He cared not for the king's decree, but trusted God who set him free.
Oh, Daniel prayed.
Oh, Daniel prayed every morning, noon and night.
Oh, Daniel served the living God, but here upon the earth
he tried. Oh, Daniel prayed.
Oh, Daniel prayed every morning, noon and night.
He cared not for the things that failed, trusted him who never failed.
Oh, Daniel prayed.
Oh, Daniel prayed every morning, noon and night.
They cast him in the lion's den because he would not honor men.
He prayed to God.
He prayed to God every morning, noon and night.
Their jaws were locked, it made him shout, and God soon brought him safely out.
Oh, Daniel prayed.
Oh, Daniel prayed every morning, noon and night.
Old Daniel served the living God here upon this earth.
Oh, Daniel prayed.
Oh, Daniel prayed every morning, noon and night.
He cared not for the things that failed, trusted him who never failed.
Oh, Daniel prayed every morning, noon and night.
Oh, brothers, let us watch and pray like Daniel lived from day to day.
He prayed to God.
He prayed to God every morning, noon and night.
We too can gladly dare and do the things of God he'll take us through.
Oh, Daniel prayed.
Oh, Daniel prayed
every morning, noon and night.
Oh, Daniel, the living God, while here upon this earth he tried.
Oh, Daniel prayed.
Oh, Daniel prayed every morning, noon and night.
He cared not for the things that failed, trusted him and never failed.
Oh, Daniel prayed every morning, noon and night.
Ron Tuck.
Nobody's fault but mine.
Nobody's fault but mine. If I die, my soul belongs. Nobody's fault but mine.
Nobody's fault but mine.
Nobody's fault but mine. If I die, my soul belongs. Nobody's fault but mine.
I got a Bible in my home.
I got a Bible in my home. I don't read it, my soul belongs. Nobody's fault but mine.
I know right from wrong.
I know right from wrong. If I die, my soul belongs. Nobody's fault but
taught me how to read.
I don't read and my soul belongs. Nobody's fault but
mine. Nobody's fault but mine.
Nobody's fault but mine. If I die, my soul belongs. Nobody's fault but
We're gonna do a tune. You'll really know how much I love the Staple Singers now. We're gonna do another tune by them. And this one, it's a very right on song. It's a history of the world in 3 short minutes. And I've known this song a long time, but every time I dare to read the paper, this song seems to make more and more sense. It's called Just As an Eagle Stirs Her Nest. So
mercy of God, they no longer see. They seem to say within my soul, take thy knees. They turn away from God to do just as they please.
But as an eagle, so soon to forget that to our God we are so deeply in debt. Well, when we grow careless and unconcerned, the first thing you know, you still have to learn.
Did you kneel just remember to pray.
Come a knocking at my mother's door, and I heard him say, "Come on, mother, ain't you ready to go?" Well, my mother stooped down just to buckle up her shoes, and then she counted up her calls, and she began to move. So she moved on down by the dirt of stream, and then she shouted, "Hallelujah, my soul has been redeemed." She said, "Yes,
my Lord," she said,
"yes, yes,
because I
done my duties. Got on my traveling shoes,
got on my traveling shoes, got on my traveling shoes, got on my traveling shoes, got on my traveling shoes, got on my traveling shoes, got on my traveling shoes,
got on my traveling shoes, got on my traveling shoes, got on my traveling shoes, got on my traveling shoes, got on my traveling shoes, got on my traveling shoes, got on my traveling shoes, got on my traveling shoes, got on my traveling shoes, got on my down just to buckle up his shoes, and then he counted up his scars. He began to move, and then he moved on down by the Jordan stream, and then he shouted, "Hallelujah, my soul has been redeemed." He said, "Yes,
my Lord," he said,
"yes, yes,
because I
done my duties, got on my traveling shoes."
Yeah,
I saw old Dan come knocking at the sinner man's door, and I heard him say, "Come on, sinner, ain't you ready to go?" Well, the sinner stooped down just to buckle up his shoes, and then he counted up his calls, and he began to move. He said he moved on down by the dirt of stream, and then he waded in the water about ankle deep, and the water kept rising up around his knees. He said, "Lord, have mercy, won't you help me, please?" And then he waded in the water about knee deep, and the water kept rising up around his thigh. He said, "Lord, have mercy, I'm about to die." And then he waded in the water about a thigh deep, and the water kept rising up around his waist. He said, "Lord, have mercy, won't you give me grace?" And then he waded in the water about a waist deep, and the water kept rising up around his ribs. He said, "Lord, have mercy, won't you let me live?" And then he waded in the water about real deep, and the water kept rising up around his shoulders. He said, "Lord, have mercy, won't you help me over?" Then he waded in the water about his shoulder deep, and the water kept rising up around his neck. He said, Lord, have mercy. You know I've done my best. And then he waded in the water about neck deep, and the water kept rising up around his chin. He said, Lord, have mercy, won't you let me in? And then he waded in the water about chin deep, and the water kept rising up around his eye. He said, Lord, have mercy, I'm about to die. And then he waded in the water about eye deep, and the water kept rising up around his head. He said, Lord, have mercy, make up my dying bed. He said, no.
My Lord, he said,
no, no.
Because I
ain't done my duties, ain't got no traveling shoes.
Thank you very much.
Guide me, O thou great Jehovah, pilgrim through this barren land. Thy powerful hand, bread of heaven, feed me till I want no y'all. Good night.